May 1977, a triumphant moment in screen history. Thousands gathered at a Chinese theater in California for the premiere of Star Wars. Through the films, these indelible characters have become our friends as they continue to inspire young and old with their mythic adventures, transporting us to a galaxy far, far away. Now bringing generations of fans together, cinematic history repeats itself, proving Star Wars is a cultural phenomenon that continues with more adventures on the horizon. Star Wars is more than just a movie.
Kid, I've flown from one side of this galaxy to the other. I've seen a lot of strange stuff.
Help me, Obi-Wan Kenobi. You're my only hope.
I want to learn the ways of the Force and become a Jedi like my father.
In time, you will call me Master.
We're doomed.
Get ready!
For what? Okay, hit it!
You will be. Obi-Wan never told you what happened to your father.
You were the chosen one!
Use the Force, Luke. Feel the Force around you. To the Force, things you will see, other places, the future, the past.
Human Cyborg Relations, and this is my counterpart, R2-D2.
I am fluent in over 6 million forms of communication.
Secret mission. Plans. What are you talking about?
Exciting is hardly the word I would choose.
You watch your language.
I'm going to regret this.
The Force. Life creates it, makes it grow. Its energy surrounds us and binds us. Luminous beings are we.
Of the Galactic Senate of the Republic, you are under arrest, Chancellor.
Over half a generation of the Jedi Knights were the guardians of peace and justice in the old Republic.
I will be the most powerful Jedi ever.
I feel fear nothing. All is as the Force wills it.
The power that we are dealing with here is immeasurable.
I rebel. I have lived long enough to see the same eyes in different people.
Calling to you.